what the heck, man? You're supposed to be dead.
I know. But
forget that.
Here's the big deal, okay. Me and my sister are back, and she doesn't want to believe there's anything special going on, but there's this, like, girl, and she just doesn't believe that we're here to help her, and I gotta believe that we're there to help her. But she's like, thinks she's going crazy. She doesn't believe us. So how are we supposed to get her to believe us?
Well, if she saw you die, like I thought I did, she'd probably believe you.
That ain't, I don't think that's gonna work.
Wait. Okay.
An idea?
Maybe. It's kind of a long shot. But.
I'm up for anything.
I've seen, you know me, I've seen many movies. Kind of thinking about Birdcage a little bit. And I'm thinking one of the best ways to get to her is if both of you dress as members of the opposite sex. Therefore, coercing her into believing that you are who you say.
Oh. Oh, okay. Wait a minute!
Until you part of me like be the woman. Just be the woman. Be the best woman that you can be. That's... Oh, come now! What am I, British?
Brother, we have a problem.
What?
This whole midsection, what are we gonna do? This. You're gonna hold this, and you're gonna help me wrap it around my chest really tight.
Really tight?
Really tight.
I'm ready. You said really fast!
No, you can't have my arms in it!
Sorry.
Okay, let's try this again, and this time, don't grab my arms in it.
Okay, doing fine.
Go on. Keep
going.
We got it.
Ouch.
Okay, we got it!
Ow! Come on!
We got it!
Good! I will stand still, and this time you run around me really quickly and wrap it around.
I got it! It's working! It's not working!
Work! Okay, this time, just do it however you want. I just get it done.
Oh no!
Come on, it's no big deal!
Oh no! There's no way I'm walking into a booby trap! That's not what I meant to say! What I.
That's real mature. No, you're doing it wrong! Stop it! God! No! Wrong!
What?
Going to